Modern MotoGP bikes are getting more and more powerful, so more demanding to ride every year. Engineers, of course, are trying to make them faster, but also more controllable in order to squeeze every last second out of them. They are now fitted with variable suspension geometry, variable engine mapping, variable engine intakes, and last but not least, active, so variable, exhausts.
Exhausts have been transformed from simple pipes which extract hot exhaust fumes from the engine into devices which actually affect engine power, the torque and the delivery of it to the rear wheel. And now, not only when accelerating, but the exhaust can also help riders brake. The implementation of exhaust valves, which act as flow restriction devices, increasing negative engine torque at close throttle, which helps reduce the speed of the rear wheel and thus increases braking performance. These valves can also help a rider turn into corners. Activation at the right moment creates a force on the bike, compressing the front suspension, changing the geometry, and enabling the rider an easier and faster corner entry. They are cast from special titanium alloy and machined on 5-axis CNC machines. They endure temperatures of over 900 degrees Celsius and pressures above 5 bar. The force on the exhaust flap can exceed 50 kilograms. These conditions create huge demands. Exhaust parts are now fixed together with special metal plates made from Inconel, a nickel chromium superalloy designed for extreme conditions, all to prevent disassembly at full valve closures.
Another part of the exhaust with similar technologies to the exhaust valve are the exhaust manifold. Cast from Akrapovic's exclusive titanium alloy, their job is to route the extremely hot exhaust gases from the engine exhaust port to the exhaust itself.
Much of the research is aimed to ensure a perfect connection with the exhaust port and its complex geometry and shape, preventing any flow disturbances at the start of the manifold. Cast parts, valves, tubes of various thicknesses bent to exact angles with various diameters, radiuses. The complex geometry of tubing must also fit tightly prescribed spaces made available by motorcycle manufacturers.
All these high-tech components are joined together in a beautiful metal sculpture, which has an extremely important function and performance aspect.